Courchevel, 16-year-old Katarina WOLFKOSTIN, and 19-year-old Jeffrey CHEN, the brother of Karen CHEN, of course, a well-known international skater for the United States. They're coached by Igor Spielband, Pasquale Camerlengo, 64.77, their personal best.
Your love is magical.
A really strong job by Katarina and Jeffrey. Heavy beats, heavy hits. A strong technical performance. Four out of the five elements in the plus ones, one in the plus 2.75. So really good quality scores on all their elements. You should see a pretty big score come up here. 64.77, their personal best. They're gonna need a 64.27 to take over the lead. Let's take a look inside the program. Or when you have music of Michael Jackson and those heavy hits, you better be on top, and they were. Good speed coming into these twizzles, level four. Well, actually base level for Katarina and level four for Jeffrey on the twizzles. And that was changed on the replay, so they took a look there. Out of the five elements, four were being reviewed. Here's a look at the a second blues segment. So they split the difference out. Four yeses on that, which is great. And look at these midline step sequences. This is level three. So that was really well done. Most have been level one, few level twos. And then the pickup for the rotation lift, level four near the end of the program, and the plus 1.11. So scores are going to be close. Need a 64.27 to take the lead. But that twizzle, that hurt. That number jumped down when it was reviewed. So they obviously saw something that didn't meet the criteria for a level four for Katarina.
Everyone.
So solid of a team.
Yeah.
Champions in Courchevel. Yeah. Natalie and Bruce champions in Kosice. Two top teams trying to get that second gold and guaranteeing themselves a spot on the Junior Grand Prix final. Free dance to come, of course. Lots can happen. Either way, it'll be close.
The scores, please. Katarina.
Rhythm dance scores for Katarina and Jeffrey. 62.99, that's second in the rhythm dance, but not far behind. It'll come down to the free for sure. And there's a look at the top five on the leaderboard. One team to come. And this team is from Russia. They were second in Kosice, so they will also play a role in the podium, you would think.